Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new episode of Padres POV. I'm Lisa Lane. Now typically viewers don't get to see what goes on here at Fox Sports San Diego in our studios, but today I'm pulling the curtain back and taking you behind the scenes. So first, let's start by finding the stars of Padres Live. Here we go. Right, who do I have here?
Hey, Lisa.
Sweeney.
Oh, no.
Oh, goodness. This is trouble. So are you guys currently getting ready to go live?
We are, and we're excited for it. It's a huge game tonight.
Well, I love it. So I always see you guys standing over here chatting. Now, are you talking baseball, or are you guys just goofing around?
We start the day goofing around, but then we eventually dial in. At least that's what we're going to tell you at home.
And then he actually puts makeup on, and it's problem.
Oh, nothing but an absolute swamp war.
Well, speaking of makeup, who takes longer to get ready here?
I don't name any names, but he does. I have more coverage, so I probably have.
He's just better looking, so he needs less, and he's younger, and everybody likes the dimples, so he doesn't have much to do.
But Mike has new unis this year, and they look really good on air.
Yeah, I finally bought some new shirts.
Nice.
Every 20 years, whether I need them or not.
Got it. And in all seriousness, how many hours do you guys give yourselves before the game starts to come in, meet, and get on the same page?
Usually a couple hours before first pitch, but we're talking all day long or texting or whatever, so there's nothing really that we come in and surprise each other with unless there's some kind of late team decision or a producer finds out something that we didn't know coming in, because we start talking probably like 10 in the morning.
Yeah.
And then we're bouncing ideas off each other all day long.
Conference calls, which really sets up the day. Then we start formulating it, conversations with our producer that day, and then Mike and I will come in, and this is when we really formulate what's happening on air.
But this is just kind of fine-tuning. Well, as soon as I say that, it occurs to me, what you're watching at home probably does not appear to be all that finely tuned, but there are a lot of people who put a lot of work.
Well, that's why this is behind the scenes.
And we have to carve out some time that we start ragging on each other, because that's an assessment.
I was going to say, that's normally what I hear when I'm eavesdropping on you guys.
That's what it is.
But now that we know you're here listening, we're going to throw you in a circle with us.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much. I know you guys are getting ready to go. We're going to watch everything from behind the scenes, and then I'll catch up with you both later.
Sounds great.
All right, thank you.